representant le Japon.
On the ice, representing Japan.
Fumi Suguri.
So the first to take the ice, Fumi Suguri of Japan, the silver medalist in the Japanese National Championships last season, 18 years of age, and in fifth place after the short program. She was scheduled to compete at Skate Canada, but was forced to withdraw as well with an injury.
This will be the hardest triple that she has in her program. It's the triple Lutz, double toe loop, first jump. Got plenty of height, but didn't check out to stop the rotation. No double toe loop at the end of it.
This free skate, by the way, 4 minutes in length and worth two-thirds of the overall score.
Right there, a complete breakdown of keeping the timing and the pacing you need to get up in the air and rotate three times. Pressure. Struggling on all the triples.
The 18-year-old scheduled to compete in two Grand Prix events here in Paris and in her home country, the NHK Trophy. Solid season last year, a second place finish at Skate Canada.
So she's got three triples left. See if she can get it back here. Sao Cao. Triple planned in the program. This is the triple Lutz. She missed it in the beginning, and no, it's really unfortunate. You get a thing in your head when you're not skating well, and it just continues on through the whole program.
Just starting to come of age on this level. 18 years old, 20th at the World Championships last season. Fumi Suguri.
You hope a performance like this doesn't ripple through the whole ladies' event. Unfortunate. On the triple jump here, this is the triple lutz. Right foot gets you up into the air. The air position looks okay, but watch the landing. She folds and then just steps out of it. That set the tone for the rest of the program. And now here, she's a little bit cautious. This is the triple toe loop. No chance because the foot doesn't plant in the right way. Timing's gone, pattern's wrong, and this just followed throughout.
2 sets of marks, of course. The first for a technical merit. 4.3 up to 4.8, the range for Fumi Suguri.
It's a real disappointment to see so many mistakes. I don't want to make it sound as though this is easy, but she just really got off to a shaky start and followed the same thing through the whole program.
Presentation marks 4.6 up to 5.2, so a little bit better on the presentation side. 18 years of age, Fumi Suguri of Japan.